Oh my goodness, there's so many of you already here. Hello, hello, hello. So it looks like we are about to do this completely mad live feed all over again because you guys seem to enjoy it so much last time. I thought, well, you all enjoyed it, so definitely ought to do it again. Hi there, Rodney. Oh my goodness, these comments are very big. I'll just shrink it down a little bit. Hi there, Rodney. Good to see you tuning in. We've got lots of people here. Hi, Andrea, here with the kids, Jensen and Connor. Hi, kiddies. Hi. Good to see you all. Wow, there's so many of you in here. Ooh, I like this. I like it. Greetings, fellow strangelings. I like it. That's cute. Hi there, Loz. Blind Alice on the telly. Alice on the telly. Ooh, somebody's playing it on the TV. That's pretty cool. So it looks like we've actually got a fair few people. I was going to I'll leave it a minute until people have caught us up. But I think playing my video beforehand and let you all find it has done the job because we've got plenty of people here, which means I should definitely get started. I love the fact that people are already just like flinging their requests in. They're flinging them in. But I'm going to be sneaky and I'm going to sing a song that I've chosen to sing to start off with. I would say to like settle me into this, but I'm just going in at the deep end on this one. I get requested this song a lot, so I thought I probably ought to get it out of the way at the start because I know you guys are going to request it from me. And I did sing it last time. I'm going to sing you guys the diva dance. I did sing it last time because so many people were requesting it. I was like, oh, I should probably do it, but I hadn't warmed up properly, so that was not the best version I've ever done. However, this time I've warmed up. So hopefully, this should be the diva dance sung slightly better than last time. Hopefully. Here we go. First song of the evening. Diva dance from the Fifth Element.
Sola fonte.
there we go. That felt so much better than last time. Hopefully that sounded better than last time as well. And I got that one out of the way. Nothing like cracking in at a really difficult song for the very first one to go into. So I'm going to have a quick look at the comments. For those of you who haven't come to one of my live feeds before, I have only done one before, so I don't know what I'm doing. I will just pre-warn you, stuff could go horribly wrong because I'm in charge of all the technology. Basically, I have a little comment thing down here so I can read all of your comments. So get requesting, and I'm scrolling as soon as I come back to this camera. I'm always checking to see what is up, and I will pick a song and I'll pop it on the screen for you guys to see, and then I'll sing it. That's basically the gist of it. So I'm just going to have a quick scroll down to see what's going on. Oh, I quite like this. We also enjoy the auto subtitles. Yeah, some of you will be getting auto subtitles, and I have no idea why, but apparently they are very funny. There was many giggles last time over some of the interesting words popping up. So let's see what we've got. Okay, here we go. I have just sung a classical song, but that means it's the perfect time to sing another classical song because my voice is in that place. So this is probably going to be the last classical song, maybe, that I sing. But I noticed that Natalie got in there straight away, and that was actually the very first request that came up in my feed was Habanera from Carmen. So I'm sorry for those of you who are just like, oh, she's singing opera again. Sorry about that, but it was a request. So I'm just gonna sing Habanera from Carmen for you while my voice is in this place. Hopefully you enjoy.
L'amour est un hasard bel que nous ne peut apprivoiser. Et si bien vient qu'on l'appelle, celui qu'on vient de refuser. Rogne fait mon essai ou prêt, l'un parlait bien, l'autre c'était. Et si l'autre que je préfère, il n'a rien dit, mais il me plaît. L'amour, l'amour est un enfant de bohème. Il ne jamais, jamais connaît de loi. Si tu n'y m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Si je t'aime, prends garde à toi. Si tu n'y m'aimes pas, si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Mais si je t'aime, si je t'aime, prends garde à toi.
Bit of culture for you.
Si tu n'y m'aimes pas, si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Mais si je t'aime, si je t'aime, prends garde à toi. Oiseau, écoute, croyez, souprends de bâtir de là, et c'est voilà. L'amour est loin de pour le tendre tunnel, le temple où il est là. Tout autour de toi, vite, vite, il vient, s'en va, puis il revient. Tu crois le tenir, il te vite, tu crois le vite, et il te tente. L'amour est un enfant de bohème. Il ne jamais, jamais connu de loi. Si tu n'y m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Si je t'aime, prends garde à toi. Si tu n'y m'aimes pas, si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Mais si je t'aime, si je t'aime, prends garde à toi. Tu n'y m'aimes
Hey, so there we go, Natalie. I hope you enjoyed Habanera there. Well done for getting in as the very first request. Very first request. That was good. Just spotted this one, which I think is a comment from slightly earlier, but enjoy the hot tub. Don't drop your phone, definitely. There's always one, isn't there? There's always one. Hi, Matt. Oh, dear me. Right, let me try and catch up with these comments because I've fallen behind. Hello. Here we go. Hi, Amber. Cannot wait for another fantastic night. Please can I request as a belated birthday present As the World Falls Down from Labyrinth. It's my favourite song from my all-time favourite movie. Well, happy birthday for the other day, Amber, and happy unbirthday for today. I will do your request now because I have to admit, I don't know about you guys, but I kind of grew up watching the Labyrinth movie, and I'm sure a lot of you guys did as well. It was like the classics, wasn't it? It was like Dark Crystal, Labyrinth, Legend. Did you guys watch those too? I feel like that's a core part of my childhood, right there. And I'm sure a lot of people fell in love with David Bowie in that movie as well. So As the World Falls Down from Labyrinth, here we go. Let's swap cameras and get it going. I just want you all to know that on the thing of this that I'm listening to, it's got a beautiful picture of David Bowie on, so I've got a really nice thing to look at.
There's such a sad love deep in your eyes, the kind of pale jewel open and closed within your eyes. I'll place the sky within your eyes. There's such a fooled heart beating so fast in search of new dreams. A love that will last within your heart. I'll place the moon within your heart. As the pain sweeps through, makes no sense for you. Every thrill is gone. Wasn't too much fun at all. But I'll be there for you. As the world falls down. Falling. Falling in love. I'll paint you mornings of gold. I'll spin you Valentine evenings, though we're strangers till now. We're choosing the path between the stars. I'll leave my love between the stars. As the pain sweeps through, makes no sense for you. Every thrill is gone. Wasn't too much fun at all. But I'll be there for you. As the world falls down. Falling. The world falls down.
There we go. That song does actually go on for a little bit longer, but and as beautiful as it is, it does just say the word falling for about 3 minutes long. So I've got lots to do today. So I hope you enjoyed that, Amber. And again, happy birthday for the other day. Right, where we go. Isn't it just though, I'm cooking in here. We've had the windows open and the doors open, try and get some air in. And I was like, oh, I can't wear like a jumper or anything. And I'm just melting away in here. So yeah, I hope you've all got like a fan or something. Oh, that was another thing. I couldn't have a fan in here either because I was just like, that'll just be going in the background, which I'm sure you would, I'm sure you'd all love that accompanying me. Right, let me try and catch up. Here we go. Here's a good request, actually. Bring Me to Life by Evanescence. Oh, thanks, Malika, for picking a really difficult one, because I'm sure we all know that Amy Lee's voice is amazing. And if I'm entirely honest, I can't actually remember the last time I heard this song. I feel like I was probably like 16 or something in the sixth form common room, and this would come on and everybody would just be like, yeah! It was one of those songs, so I'm going to attempt to sing it now. Another pre-warning for those of you that haven't been to this before, I don't rehearse anything that I'm doing. I just have a list of songs that I have sung at some point in my life. And I just hope that if somebody picks them and I go, oh yeah, I like that one, I remember how to sing it. So this is one of those, so this could be fun. I think, was it last time I did a Green Day song and started off a whole octave too low? Hopefully I won't do this time, because this is a girl song. So this is Evanescence, Bring Me to Life.
How can you see into my eyes like open doors, leading you down into my core, where I've become so numb without a soul? We'll be right back.
there we go. That was Evanescence, Bring Me to Life. What a cracking song. Yeah, I forgot how good that was. I hope you're rocking out there, Malika. And I hope that's made your long day a little bit better. Right, I'm going to try and catch up again on these comments because I'm constantly falling behind on them. But while I'm doing that, I will just mention this is a free gig, but obviously I have no actual live gigs anymore. And I am busy at the minute. I'm making lots of new music, which I will come to that a little bit later. But just to mention that you can buy stuff to help support me at alicestrangecircus.com down here. And otherwise you can support me on my Ko-fi account, which is over here. Every little helps to just like buy me a coffee, and it just helps me keep ticking over and everything. And it helps me to continue creating music, which again, I will talk about that later. You've got to stay tuned for some really exciting news. Right, okay, so let's see what else we've got on here. Oh my goodness. I was supposed to be singing like a load more of my own original stuff because last time I did it, it was a whole month ago now. Oh my goodness. There was a slight technical issue with my own stuff and it was lagging. I've now fixed that, so I will sing some of my own stuff shortly. But somebody's just requested a song here. Please sing Kooza. Now I have to admit this, I'm going to give you a little bit of a backstory as to where Alice's Night Circus came from. Even though that's going to be changed to alicestrange now. So I originally, when I started singing, I wanted to join Cirque du Soleil and be a singer at Cirque du Soleil. But it didn't quite work out because I decided to do original music instead. However, I absolutely love Cirque du Soleil and I do sing a couple of their songs, but not that often. And ℍ𠨠, the ℍ𠨠 dance, is one of those songs that I love to sing, normally just entirely by myself. So to have somebody request that, I just want to say a huge thank you for requesting that because it gives me an excuse to sing it to you all and I love it lots. So this is going to be the ℍ𠨠 dance as soon as I find my lyrics, because I'm going to be honest, I don't know all of these songs entirely off by heart. I'm making it up as I go along. So here we go. This is hopefully the ℍ𠨠 dance from Cirque du Soleil. And if you haven't checked them out, be sure to check them out. ℍ𠨠 has some great music. Alegria has some fabulous music. So does Car. Go check them out after this, of course. Yes, so this is ℍ�𨠨 dance from Cirque du Soleil.
What are you doing tonight? you and you way in the back. Loosen up your tie, honey, cause it's going to be hot in here. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have something very special for you. And we are here to entertain.
Spend some time with me, boy, but I'm not coming home till three, boy, cause I wanna dance the ℍÜZA. It's a perfect way to start a rebel from dishing dames, handsome fellas like yourself. It's I wanna dance the ℍÜZA because it's marvelous, bizarre-veless, celestial, and bestial. So throw in your shoes, tonight we're gonna choose the ℍÜZA. Let's pick this thing up, fellas. Try me. Yes, I wanna dance the Because it's marvelous, bizarre-valous, it's ooh-la-la-valous, super-star-valous. Tonight we're gonna choose, tonight we're gonna choose the Cruiser,
absolutely love singing songs from Cirque du Soleil because they are amazingly fun to sing. Thank you so much, Mitch, for requesting that one. Once again, I am going to attempt to catch up down here. Gosh, there are so many requests. Let me have a look. Oh my goodness, I'm so far behind on these comments. I'm just gonna have to like squizzle past, and I will go back after this and like reply to people. Oh my goodness, maybe I'm slightly out of breath after that. Whew, slightly out of breath. Where are we? Let's see, who have we got? Gosh, there's so many requests coming through, so many. Oh, let's see what we got. Oh yes, I do keep forgetting. I'm terrible at reminding people that these are both here. Thank you very much for my little team working away, throwing in some links and everything to you guys. Let's see what we got. There's some of you guys are suggesting some great songs, but I haven't heard of some of them. So basically, my guideline is if it's an obscure song that's not super popular, I probably haven't heard of it. But definitely make sure to check out the suggested song list if you haven't done that already, because I definitely know those songs, but that's not an exhaustive list. Somebody has just requested Defying Gravity. So yes, I feel like my voice might be in that place, Ellie. And I know quite a few people actually did request Defying Gravity on the last one, and I didn't see half of them, so I will sing that one for you now. Defying Gravity, here we go. Let's have a look and see what we've got. Now hopefully there will be like a solo version of this, because it's technically a duet, so I'm hopefully one of these will be, this looks, excuse me just a minute while I just test this and see how we're going. Oh yeah, that possibly that sounds about right, doesn't it? That sounds about right. Let's give it a go and hope for the best with all of these things. This is Defying Gravity, the solo version from Wicked. Not that I'm just singing ridiculously big songs today. Oh, here we go.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts, close my eyes and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd sooner by defying gravity kiss me goodbye. I'm defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. So if you care for me, look to the western sky. As someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who'd ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity. And soon I'll match them in renown. And nobody in all of Oz, no wizard that there is or was, is ever gonna bring me.
There we go.
Whew, it has been a long time since I've sung that one. That is actually one of my all-time favourite musicals, up there with The Lion King, because I do love a good bit of Disney. Right, okay, let's see. What time are we on? Blimey! The time just whizzes by when I'm doing this. Whizzes by. Where are we? Let me just have a drink. I'm trying to like cram in as many songs as I possibly can. Oh my goodness me, we've whizzed on again. I'm just like trying to keep up. Oh, there's a couple of good ones here. So this request, oh my goodness, I would love to give that a go, but I've just seen somebody has actually requested one of my songs. So I'm gonna put a pin in your welcome and do that in a minute, and I'm gonna sing The Machine for you now, and then I think I'm gonna take the moment to announce my news after The Machine. So yeah, hopefully this time I won't have any issues like I did last time, because there was a very slight lag, but hopefully I've fixed that now, so I'll be able to sing properly. Here we go. This is The Machine.
Round and round, like a carousel, listening for the factory bell, calling everyone down to your stations to continue the masquerade ball. Consumed by the grime and the glamour of it, of it, of it, of it, of it all. Another cog in the machine. That's all they want me to be. Just turning my life away, day after day. Plan your course and stand your ground. If you think that'll help you now, if you think your drones will obey you, if you think your clones will be proud, sadly mistaken. You can't turn me into one of them. Another cog in the machine. That's all they want me to be. Just turning my life away day after day. Not just a part you can replace. Stuck in an inhuman race. Can't break me. Won't wear me down. I'm becoming the machine. The machine, the machine, the machine, that's not me. The machine, the machine, the machine, I won't be. The machine, the machine, the machine, that's not me. The machine, the machine, the machine, I won't be. Just plan your course and stand your ground. If you think that will help you now, that's all they want me to be. Just turning my life away day after day. Not just a part you can replace. Stuck won't wear me down. I'm becoming the machine.
Go. Thank you so much for requesting one of my own songs. It's really nice when I open the floor up like this, but people still request my own original tracks. That's really lovely. So thank you for all the people, because I've seen like Damien Veck and Steve Wardo asked for that one as well. So yeah, thanks guys for requesting that. So now I've just had my little drink there. On to the exciting news that I promised. So it's been a while, but I should have got like a fanfare or something. I think I have like an applause thing here. This, let me try and zoom in on the camera, is a brand new guys, brand new music right here. And I'm about to sing it live for you, which will be the first time it's ever been heard in public. It's got a lot of words, so hopefully I've got my teeth in for this. But the really exciting thing is, I wasn't sure if this was going to arrive. What's going to happen is I'm actually going to officially release this track on June the 26th, and that will be then available on iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, all of the usual places where you can find my music. But this special little hard copy here, there's only going to be 200 of these little things in a hard copy. It's a 4-track EP. So you will get the Age of Elegance, which is a brand new track. There's a remix of Stand Up, which is a 2020 version of Stand Up. And I have also redone Illuminate, which I'm calling a Night at the Opera version. And it's a little bit batty. And also, very kindly, Victor and the Bully have let me put their cover of Am I on as a freebie bonus track. So you're getting 4 tracks on this, not just the brand new one, 4 tracks on the CD. If you want to order that at the end of this live feed, No, this side. You want to go to alicestnightcircus.com, go to my shop, and that will be the only place that you can buy this, because obviously I'm not getting out to any live gigs at the minute, so you won't be able to get it in person. If you want it signed, just pop it in the notes and I can sign this for you. Excitingly now, I am about to sing this for the very first time in public. Well, is it? Does it count if the people aren't in front of me? Who knows? But I'm going to sing it. So this is the Age of Elegance, and this will be the last track released under the ℍ𠨠𝕨 𝕋𠨠𠝕𠨨 umbrella, which is why I've only done 200 of them, so it's super limited edition. Grab it while you can, basically. Yeah, here we go. This is the Age of Elegance. I hope you enjoy it.
There was a time when beauty was the beast, no space for individuality. They stole our charms with their machines. Now fields are filled with factories, just staples where our stitches used to be. But now the stage for splendor is prepared, so usher in the renaissance for savoir-faire. A revival of the chic, the delicious, the unique. A show that you just can't catch anywhere. The Age of Elegance is dead, and the ship has sailed on dressing to impress. For artistry alone, flair and mastery, grandeur. I know some say less is more, but less is less. Last time I checked, more was more and less was less. There is a place where opulence is cheered, flamboyant self-expression fair revered. The closet where your dreams are made, a veritable freak parade. No room for mediocrity in here. But now the stage for splendor is prepared, so usher in the renaissance for savoir-faire. No space within the scene for the dour or routine. It's a season for the suave and debonair. The Age of Elegance is dead, and the ship has sailed on dressing to impress. For artistry alone, flair and mastery, grandeur. I know some say less is more, but less is less. Time I checked, more was more and less was less. If I could have my way, be queen for just a day, the streets would be a carnival, the weird and the wonderful. It would be insanity to say the Age of Elegance is dead, and the ship has sailed on dressing to impress. For artistry alone, flair and mastery, grandeur. I know some say less is more, but less is less. The Age of Elegance is dead. The ship has sailed on dressing to impress. For artistry alone, flair and mastery, grandeur. I know some say less is more, but less is less. Last time I checked, more was more and less was less. More was more and less was less. More is more and less was less. More is more and less was less.
So there we go. Brand new song. First time it's ever been performed. Like I said before, this is only available in a very limited edition for a hard copy 4-track EP, which is available on alicestrange.com. Go to the shop after this live feed. I'll post links everywhere as well. I'll also put a copy of the song on my YouTube channel so you can have a listen to it there as well. I'm actually going to be kind to you guys this time and give you the lyrics, because every time I release something new, New York, what's the lyrics? So I've actually made a lyric video, so you can learn the song a little bit easier this time. I think it took me something like 2 years to get the lyrics out last time, sorry. Speaking of lyrics though, there are free lyrics to download for the Metamorphosis album if you haven't got them already. That's also at the alicestrangenightcircus.com shop on this side. So yes, hopefully you all enjoyed that song. It looks like you did. There's some really lovely comments coming up. Thank you guys. I'm so glad that you're enjoying them. So let's see, what else have we got? I promised a Disney song, didn't I, before I got distracted and with my shiny new exciting announcement here. I did promise I would sing You're Welcome from Moana. I'm probably going to regret this because honestly, what key is this in? Do we know what key this is in? It's in a man's key. Let me just check this out. Just give me just like a moment. Right, okay. There's two things that's come up and I just want to make sure that I've picked a good one. Okay, I think that one sounds nicer. Hopefully I've picked the right one. Here we go. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? This has a rap in the middle of it. What am I thinking? Can I rap? We're about to find out. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? Who ever thought I'd sing a song by The Rock? I see what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness, and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. But it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod. What can I say except you're welcome for the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi-guy. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to stretch your veins and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pulled from the sea. Pays me to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome, well, come to think of it. Kid, honestly, I can go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel. I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway. And the tapestry here on my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been and make everything happen. Look at that me mini Maui just tippity-tapping. Ha, 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 hey! Well, anyway, let me say you're welcome. The wonderful world you know. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. It's a day to say you're welcome, cause I'm gonna need that boat. I'm sailing away, away, you're welcome, cause Maui can't do anything but float. You're welcome, you're welcome. And thank you. Oh my goodness, I do feel like we've got to have a silly one in there every so often. I think last week's was tequila, which was hilarious. You can rap now. I don't know about that. I gave it a good try. Oh my goodness me. So many words in that one. So many words. Right, okay, let's see what else we've got. Oh, somebody's requested one of mine. Penny Dreadful. Yes, yes, yes. Let's do one of mine. Let me try and find it. It's in here somewhere. It's in here somewhere, buried. Buried, where are we? Penny Dreadful, Mr. Strange. Here we go. So, tiny little plug time, which you can't see because it's blocked by my microphone. But there are t-shirts available. I have now actually put them online. I realised about a month ago that I just completely forgot to put them online. So, they're online now. If you haven't got one of those, you can get hold of a Penny Dreadful t-shirt. Again, that is in my store where basically everything is... Oh, we're playing already. Oh, it's getting very excited without me. It's starting to replay. Anyway, yes, as I was saying, my Ko-fi account is over this side. If you feel like helping me out, continue to make music. A big thank you to everyone who's been really generous so far. It has helped me be able to release that track. So yeah, the money goes straight back into the music and helps keep me ticking over while I don't have any gigs. Thank you for that. This is Penny Dreadful, Mr. Strange.
Strange, the night this tale took place. A most unfortunate affair placed a chill upon the air and turned the sky to grey. He gave her quite a fright, and very much to his delight, a metamorphosis. He put stitches all in lines, and he put buttons on her eyes. This ragdoll was just his. They call him Mr. Strange. He's enchanting yet deranged. With a flick of his wrist, a snip and a stitch, your whole world's rearranged. I call him Mr. Strange, and once you're in, you can't escape. Making terrible plans with his needle hands to add to his collection of imperfection. That's what makes him Mr. Strange, the way he changed her face. But he began to see the flaws, a little frayed around the chart. It wasn't simple to replace. Though she was a friend, to tear her up and start again, that was much easier. Casting her aside, he swears his future puppet bride will be superior. That's why they call him Mr. Strange. He's enchanting yet deranged. With a flick of his wrist, a snip and a stitch, your whole world's rearranged. They call him Mr. Strange, and once you're in, you can't escape. Making terrible plans with his needle hands to add to his collection of imperfection. That's what makes him Mr. Strange. In the dark, he seeks another to become his new creation. So after sun goes down, if you're wandering through town, I urge precaution. That's why they call him Mr. Strange. He's enchanting yet deranged. With a flick of his wrist, a snip and a stitch, your whole world's rearranged. They call him Mr. Strange. Once you're in, you can't escape. Making terrible plans with his needle hands to add to his collection of imperfection. That's what makes Mr. Strange.
Yay! Thank you so much for requesting that one. I love that one. I love that one a lot. Not that I'm biased or anything. Just, you know, just a little bit biased. Right. Let's go back to these here requests and see what we've got. Oh my goodness me. Somebody's requested... That was a really weird laugh. I don't know where that came from. Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. Honestly, I'm just like... I have no idea... if I could, can I sing that? If I sing it, will you all sing it with me? Not that, you know, I can hear you, but that was me getting like really nervous. Oh my goodness, going back to the rap thing. Do you know how good he is? It's never happening. I just embarrassed myself. It's terrible, terrible. Okay, here we go. Right, what were we talking about? Oh, we were talking about Bohemian Rhapsody, weren't we? I'm desperately looking for, a different song to sing, but I might build up my confidence to it. Hi, Karen. Thank you so much for tuning in. I would, but I have realised I don't have the track for that. So what I'm going to do for next time is I will ask the wonderful creator, Victor and the Bully, if I can just nick that for a live feed so I can sing it live for you guys, because I don't actually have a copy of that, because obviously it's not my song, it's Victor and the Bullies. So I will try and get that next time for you. Thank you so much for the request, though. Right, where we go. See, people request things and I'm like, what's the Jeep song? I'm curious now. Oh, somebody's promised that they'll sing Bohemian Rhapsody with me. That's very kind of you. I'm building up to it. What else? Oh, I agree. I fully agree. Does that mean we're doing it? Oh my goodness me. I feel like that means we're doing it. Oh, there's a good suggestion here. There's lots of really good suggestions. Okay, right. We've talked ourselves into Bohemian Rhapsody, which is this, I feel, is going to be the tequila of this live feed. Oh my goodness, what are we doing? I say, what are we doing? What am I doing? Okay, everybody has to sing along to this. And if you don't, if you're all sat down somewhere and you don't do the thing from Wayne's World when it gets to that bit, I'm going to be really disappointed in you all. So basically get your cameras out, a bit like we did for the time warp last time, and film yourselves singing Bohemian Rhapsody with me so I don't feel alone, and pop it in the event so that I can watch it afterwards and feel slightly better about having chosen this completely mad song. This is going to go so terribly wrong. Here we go.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy. Easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. To me.
Everyone's being really dramatic with this.
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, carry on, as if nothing really matters. Too late, my time has come, sends shivers down my spine, but he's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. got your air guitars out in your living rooms and you're rocking out right now. This is where the vocal is gonna go crazy. Sing with me, please. Here we go.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, Galileo, Galileo Figaro Magnifico. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
Just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
Let me go!
Let me go! No, 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 no! Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go!
Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me. For me!
Are you rocking out?
So you think you can stone me and spit in my eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to die? Oh, baby, can't do this to me. Get right out of here.
I sure hope you are all rocking it out in your front rooms. Thank you for the lovely comments. That was ridiculous. That was so ridiculous. Oh my goodness me, that was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Thank you very much. Oh, now that's a thank you for that. Thank you. Okay, right. Let's sing some more. Sing some more stuff. I say like I'm not singing lots. What time are we on? Oh, blimey, look at the time whizzing away. How are we doing? Right, okay, I have my little birds have just whispered in my ear and reminded me to do something. Last time when I did this live feed, so my setup includes the second camera, which is here behind me, which films me when I'm singing. But the trouble is, the brand doesn't have a plug-in for the mains, so I'm running on battery, which means it conks out at around about the hourish mark, and we're coming up to the hourish mark, so my little birdies have just said change the battery. So I am going to provide you with what I provided everybody with last time, only it's very slightly different now. This is my technical issue gadget, so I will pass you over to my technical issue gadget while I just change my batteries, and I will be back with you in just a second.
Thank you.
there we go, we're all sorted. I hope you enjoyed that little technical issues gadget, and you're all feeling nice and relaxed after that ridiculously mad version of Bohemian Rhapsody. So, Karen, you requested Am I earlier and I couldn't do it for you. Now you've requested Stand Up, I can do this one for you. So I will just set up a Stand Up and I will sing this one for you, seeing as I couldn't do your previous request. It really wants to play that Age of Elegance again. It's loving that at the minute. Casual plug, go buy the thing when it's out. Nope, that's my coffee. It's mirrored. I'm not very good at this yet. You'd think I'd be better at this by now. I still don't know my left from my right. What am I doing? Stand up. That's what I'm doing. I'm singing Stand Up, everybody. Here we go. You don't have to stand up if you're comfy, but you should, because I've got to stand up. So here we go.
Oh, I'm rattling. Ooh. Don't dig your grave with sticks and stones, or lose yourself in good intentions. Call off the search for who you were. This is your age of reinvention. The vultures mourn, they've lost their prey. You stepped out again to face the light of day. As you're reborn, they draw their teeth away. You're invincible. 'Cause you're the lamb that escaped the kill. The jaws of death just couldn't hold you still. You're here still. Stand up, stand up. Stand up till the fever breaks and stand up, stand up, stand up till your heart awakens. You are is what now you've got them on the run. So light up, light up. The star is always brighter in the dark. Under fire, you found grace. All that you could feel was lost and broken. Your gilded heart stood golden in the blaze. Resistance was your greatest weapon. 'Cause you're the lamb that escaped the kill. The jaws of death just couldn't hold you still. You're here still. Stand up, stand up. Stand up, feel the fever breaking. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Feel your heart awaken. Your world is one. Now you've got him on the run. So light up, light up. The star is always brighter in the dark. Your skin is steel against their teeth. Their fangs will shatter as they feast. And you will rise again to torch the devil's skies again. Your resurrection is complete. Feel the fever breaking. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Till your heart awaken. Your world is what? Now you've got them on the run. So light up. Star is always brighter in the dark. Thank you so much for that request. Sorry for the slight flapping around. I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera, but there's a fly in here with me. And it's one of those drift in front of your face flies. So every so often when I start singing, I'm aware that I'm gonna suck a fly in as I inhale. So I have to just like wildly flap at nothing. Hopefully that didn't look too insane. Oh my goodness. Right, let's have a drink. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you very much for that.
Oh, there's all these lovely comments. You guys are so nice. Just love, my fans are so kind. So I'm aware that because this live feed thing goes out all over the place, some of you may not be entirely familiar with who I actually am. I am called Alice Tonight Circus at the minute. There is a changeover to the name Alice Strange, which is why there's two different things on here. I have a YouTube channel and there's a vlog on there that explains all about what's going on with that. But basically, I'm a singer. I sing my own original stuff, which is what you've been hearing. If you've been liking it, you can get hold of CDs and stuff on here. But yeah, I'm Alice, basically. And I like steampunk stuff. That's who I am, really. There we go. So, what else? Oh, here we go. Oh, this is a good question. What inspired you to write Stand Up? So short story, and try not to waffle for too long because I am a notorious waffler. I wrote Stand Up because I have ME. I also have fibromyalgia, and a lot of people have invisible disabilities and illnesses that don't necessarily look apparent because they look fine. Stand Up was about a really not great period I went through with my ME, and I did feel, when I was in the middle of it, it kind of felt a bit like, well, that's the rest of my life, it's gonna suck. But what I needed to learn to tell myself is that no, you're just having a little bad flare up at the minute, you'll get better. So Stand Up was about that kind of light at the end of the tunnel, really, and that at the end of not feeling too great, I could stand up, and that there is a bit of hope there. Even if you don't ever fully recover, a lot of the time you can figure out how to live your life, basically, was what that was about. So that's what Stand Up is about. Oh, I've had a few requests, actually, for Welcome to the Black Parade. There's been a lot, I've noticed a lot of people requesting that as the evening has been going along. I also remember I put up Scott's thing for Speechless. So I am going to sing, I'll sing Speechless first, and then I'm going to sing Welcome to the Black Parade. So this one was requested earlier and I forgot about it, sorry, because I'm a bit scatterbrained. But let's have a go. I've another song, never sung. We'll see how it goes, I guess. Let's see. It's a beautiful song, though. Beautiful song from the new Aladdin movie. This is Speechless.
Here comes a wave, man, to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble. Can't hear my music. Whenever they try, let me turn it up. Try that again from the start. Apologies about that. I turned my volume right down when I was fading out the last track and then just never turned it back up again. That's what happens when I'm left to the technical stuff. Can't even blame Dad this time. Here comes a wave, man, to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, I won't start to crumble. Whenever they try to shut me or cut me down, I won't be silenced. You can't keep me quiet, won't tremble when you try it. All I know is I won't go speechless, 'cause I'll breathe when they try to suffocate me. Don't you underestimate me, 'cause I know that I won't go speechless. Written in stone, every rule, every word, centuries old and unbending.
ending. Stay in your place, better seen than not heard. But now that story is ending. 'Cause I cannot start to crumble. So come on, try. Try to shut me and cut me down. I won't be silenced. You can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble when you try it. Yeah. All I know is I won't go speechless. Speechless, let the storm in. I cannot be broken. No, I won't live unspoken. 'Cause I know that I won't go speechless. Try to lock me in this cage. I won't just lay me down and die. I will take these broken wings and watch me burn across the sky. Hear the echo saying, I won't be silenced. Don't you wanna see me tremble when you try it? Yeah. All I know is I won't go speechless. Speechless, 'cause I'll breathe. When they try to suffocate me, don't you underestimate me? 'Cause I know that I won't go speechless. All I know is I won't go speechless. Speechless.
Hey, there we go. I got there in the end. Got there in the end on that one. The fly, like going wrong at the start didn't help enough. The fly was just like in my face. Clearly did not like that song choice at all. The fly disagreed. The fly disagreed. Right, let's have a look. Oh yes, yes. Everybody's yay for Black Parade. So I'm gonna sing this now, hopefully. I'll just pop this up because there's a few people have said some similar things to this, and this is why I like to talk about it, because a lot of people don't. So it's kind of important, I think, to mention it. Right, yes. Let's sing Welcome to the Black Parade. And oh my goodness me, Welcome to the Black Parade. Here we go. This is such a good anthemic song. I absolutely love this one, so let's give it a go. Let's put cameras first. Here we go.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made? Because one day I'll leave you a phantom to lead you in the summer to join the Black Parade. The beaten and the damned.
Hope you're all about to jump around in your living rooms.
Sometimes I get the feeling she's watching over me, and other times I feel like I should go. And through it all, the rise and fall, the bodies in the streets, and when you're gone, we want you all to know. We'll carry on, we'll carry on. And though you're dead and gone, believe me, your memory will carry on. We'll carry on. And in my heart I can't contain it, the anthem won't explain it. A world that sends you reeling from decimated dreams, your misery and hate will kill us all. So paint it black and take it back, let's shout it loud and clear. Defiant to the end, we hear the call to carry on. We'll carry on. And though you're dead and gone, believe me, your memory will carry on. We'll carry on. And though you're broken and defeated, your weary widow marches on and on. We carry through the fears, oh, disappointed faces of your peers, oh. Take a look at me, 'cause I could not care. Do or die, you'll never make me, 'cause the world will never take my heart. Go and try, you'll never break me. We want it all, we want to play this part. Won't explain or say I'm sorry, I'm unashamed. I'm gonna show my scars, give a cheer for all the broken. Listen here, because it's who we are. I'm just a man, I'm not a hero. Just a boy who had to sing this song. Just a man, I'm not a hero. I don't care. We'll carry on, we'll carry on. And though you're dead and gone, believe me, your memory will carry on. We'll carry on. And though you're broken and defeated, your weary widow marches.
Such a fun song to sing. Thank you so much for requesting that. Blimey, I need a breath now. Yeah, I'll tell you what, he's got some lungs, that Gerard Way. He's got some lungs. Yeah, that fly. Can you guys see it too? Because it's just like, it's just buzzing around. And the worst thing is, it's landed on my light. It's right there. Oh man, it's right there. It's right there, and there's nothing I can do. Nothing I can do. Oh, well, here we go. Right, let's see what we've got. Oh, somebody's having some flashbacks. Absolutely brilliant. I remember that. That's one of those highlight moments of a gig when somebody goes, yeah, any really memorable moments in a gig? And you go, yes, Queen Victoria moshing to Welcome to the Black Parade on the front row was absolutely fabulous. Oh, yes, my steampunk family have kept me going through some terrible times. Haven't they just? They are a wonderful lot. Absolutely wonderful. I love them all to bits. Right, what else have we got? What else have we got? Oh, dear me. Here we go. Welcome to the magic world of steampunk. Blimey, there's so much chatter going on. I love you guys. Look at you all. Look at you all having a natter. Where are we? You need a tennis racket, fly zapper. Oh, they're great. But the trouble is, I keep seeing those videos of people and they put their tongues on them. Oh, and then they get zapped. That'd be me, because I don't think I could resist. Right, where are we? I'm just checking on the time, because we are whizzing by. Somebody's just requested another one of mine, and just as a breather after Welcome to the Black Parade, I'm going to sing Dark Water for you guys, and we'll bring it all down a little. Where are we? Let's see. Dark Water. Here we go. Let's all just chill out a little.
I drift away beneath the alpha waves. Weary bones lie beneath the sheets of lead. All sense of time and all defenses start to fall. You're lying on the riverbed, scratching the surface, a shard of light pierces the shadows. Breathe in, breathe out. Dark water, just breathe in, breathe out. Dark water, till you exhale the storm with. We drift away, all tangled, tossed and turned. Finery reduced to rags and old debris. From sunken ships, just ghosts of memories. Rise to dreams, sleeping on the riverbed, scratching the surface, a shard of light pierces the shadows. Breathe in, breathe out. Dark water, dark water. Just breathe in, breathe out. Dark water, till you exhale the storm with.
Gone to sleep now after that one. So I've seen quite a few people requesting me doing Billie Eilish, You Should See Me in a Crown. I don't remember if I put that on my list or not, but there's a reason I don't generally do a lot of Billie Eilish stuff, and it's because she has a very unique voice that's very low. So I tell you what, I will have a go at some Billie Eilish stuff for the next one. And fingers crossed, if I can do the Billie Eilish thing, I will sing You Should See Me in a Crown next time. because I'm not 100% sure my voice is going to be like down there today. The first time I heard you sing a few, oh, that's lovely. Yeah, it's always interesting to know which songs people have discovered me with. Usually it's Curious World, and it's usually that YouTube video of Asylum from years ago. That's normally where people sort of discover me from. While we're talking about that, because I've not done it in a little bit, and I'll get told off if I don't plug things. I haven't shown my websites and things. So for those of you who don't already have these, you can follow me in these places. Let me just lean slightly this way. So I have a YouTube account where I put quite a lot of official videos and vlogs and news and stuff. That's quite active, so be sure to check that out. I also have an Instagram page where I put a lot of my photos and stuff if I'm messing around taking pictures or costumes or whatever. Most of those go on my Instagram page. My Facebook, Alice's Night Circus, is generally where you can find all my events and what I'm up to, and obviously should be where you're watching this right now. So you probably don't need that one. And then obviously my coffee's at the bottom, so I'll just plug that again. And then all of my shop stuff is on the alicestrangenightcircus.com down here. I'm terrible for remembering to plug things, so there's a plug. Where are we? Right, let's have a look and see how long have we got. Oh, we can get a few more. I say this like I'm already running over and I'm like, I'm always running over. Oh, there we go. Right, let's have a look. What have we got requests-wise down here? What have we got? Oh my goodness, it's just like lots of people are having a good old natter down here, which is always entertaining. I'll have to read all these comments back. Some of you have written some really long stuff, so I'll definitely read those back and comment later. I've seen this one requested a couple of times actually. Where was the other one? I've just seen it a couple of times. It was just, yeah, no, I can't find it. But Robin also requested it along with Ellie. Stand and Deliver, Adamant. I have to admit, I love a bit of Adam Ant, and I was very lucky to see him live, which I never thought would happen. And if you get the chance to go and see him live and you think, what if he's sort of lost it? He hasn't. He's still amazing. So I definitely recommend a good bit of Adam Ant. Let's see, what have we got here? Let's see how this sounds, if it's going to sound a little bit funky. Might sound a bit funky because I've not... Oh, and there's no sound at all. Oh! Oh! This one could be fun. Ah, let's go for it.
I'm the dandy highwayman who you're too scared to mention. I spend my cash on looking flash and grabbing your attention. The devil take your stereo and your record collection. The way you look, you'll qualify for next year's old age pension. Stand and deliver your money or your life. Try use the mirror, no bullet or a knife. I'm the dandy highwayman, so sick of easy fashion. The clumsy boots, peekaboo roots that people think so dashing. So what's the point of robbery when nothing is worth taking? It's kind of tough to tell a scruff the big mistake he's making. Stand and deliver your money or your life. Try use a mirror, no bullet or a knife. And even though you fool your soul, your conscience will be mine. Or mine. We're the dandy highwaymen, so tired of excuses, of deep meaning philosophies where only showbiz losers. We're the dandy highwaymen, and here's our invitation. Throw your safety overboard and join our insect nation. Stand and deliver your money or your life. Try use a mirror. patience will be mine. Oh, mine, quack, quack, da diddly 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 stand and deliver your money or your life. 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 Stand and deliver your money or your life.
Oh, who doesn't love a bit of Adam Ant? He's fabulous, isn't he? Okay, so we are starting to come to the end. So get your last request in, because I do have a specific song that I'm going to finish on today. So get your last requests in right now, because this is probably going to be my last one before my finale song. So I'll give you a couple of seconds to quickly fling them in there. I've managed to catch up once again. Let's see what we've got. Here we go. Wasn't he everybody's? What style? Fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. Shake It Off. I'm assuming this is Florence and the Machine, Shake It Off, is what I'm guessing, is this request here. I think that's probably a pretty good song, actually. Pretty good song. Bat out of hell. Okay, right. Let's do... I literally just forgot. Oh my goodness. All these requests are just flooding in. There's some really good ones, you guys. There's some really good ones. There's some really good requests in here. Oh my gosh, this is also a good one. I've got to pick one. Okay, right. Stop randomly jumping at all of them and just pick one. Okay, there's been two people in the last few seconds that have just requested Zombie. So I am going to go with Zombie because it had a couple of people requesting it straight away. Where are we? This is such a good song. Such a good song. Okay, here we go. Right, this is Zombie by the Cranberries. Here we go.
In your head, they are fighting with
with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are crying. In your head, in your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. What's in your head? In your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Oh, oh, oh. Taking over. When the violence causes silence, you are we mistaken? It's the same old theme since 1960. In your head, in your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, in your head, they are dying. In your head, in your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. What's in your head? In your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Oh, 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 eh, oh,
fabulous song, really beautiful track. Thank you so much for requesting that. I think I'm mostly out of time now for taking requests. So as one last little plug, just before I start wrapping up here, if you've enjoyed this, obviously I don't get paid. All of my gigs have been currently cancelled, so any little help is fantastic. If you want to go to my coffee account, which is down this side here, and buy me a coffee, that really helps. That's very kind of you and very generous. Thank you so much. If you want to pop to my shop and buy any merch, which is music, CDs, t-shirts, pins, patches, badges, and all sorts of things, those are in my shop here. You can check out my Facebook, YouTube, obviously Instagram, the usual places. Don't forget that once this is finished, I will be putting this on sale immediately once this live feed is over, which is the brand new CD EP with four tracks on it. The brand new track that I sang for you guys earlier, and it's also got a new copy of Stand Up, Illuminate, and it's also got a copy of Am I by Victor and the Bully on it, because I know a lot of you guys really like that one. So to wrap this up, I am going to sing one more of my own tracks. Actually, a few people were requesting this one earlier, and I was just like, I'll do it, I will do it, I promise I will do it. I was getting to it, but it's one of those songs that I like to sing at the end. So this is my own original track. This is The Show Must Go On. We'll be right back.
pavement, just a faded old sign for a show.
I appear to be singing, hang on.
I'm a genius. It's all right. I'm playing the wrong one, everybody. I'm playing the wrong one. Don't worry. I've got it. I've got it. I know what I'm doing. Honest, I do. We'll try that again. This time, correctly. Here we go.
On the pavement, just a faded old sign for a show long gone by, just a specter of a spectacle that once drew such a crowd. Tell me what's to become of them now. The show must go on long after the has packed up and gone, and all things back to gray. You know that it's just illusion, nothing more than what you create. The world is your stage, the world is your attraction. When the curtain comes down and the circus leaves town, and the music of marching band, a record stuck in time, like it only exists in your mind. Now the show must go on long after the has packed up and gone, and all fades back to gray. You know that it's just illusion, nothing more than what you create. The world is your stage, the world is your stage. When tigers and clowns, they are no more. Just steady yourself and take to the floor. Carpe diem for what it's worth. Life is the greatest show on earth. Now the show must go on long after the carnival has packed up and gone, and all fades back to gray. You know that it's just illusion, nothing more than what you create. The world is your stage, the world is your stage, the world is your stage.
There we go. And that's it for this evening. I want to say a huge, huge thank you to all of you for tuning in. Thank you so much for all of your continuing support and your wonderful comments. I'm going to go back and read them now with a cup of tea and have a chill out. I hope this has helped entertain you guys a little bit this evening. It's been a bit of fun. We've been a bit silly. We've been a bit serious. Again, just one last plug. I am imminently about to go and make this this lovely EP live, so make sure you get your orders in. Like I said, it's only limited. There's only 200 of these available, but the full thing will be released on the 26th of June, but this will be going live any minute now, because I'm about to probably get chopped off for going over my time limit. Again, thank you so much, everybody. Thank you very much for tuning in. It's been lovely communicating with you guys again. This has been popular, so I'll probably end up doing it again at some point. Stay tuned on my Facebook page to find out whenever I'm doing anything and everything. And stay splendid, everybody. It's been lovely to sing for you. I hope you've enjoyed the evening. Bye. Mwah.